गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आवर चैप्टर 12 एक्सप्लेनेशन हैज़ बीन कम्प्लीटेड. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द बैक एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. फर्स्ट वन, अ ग्रुप ऑफ स्टार दैट अपीयर टू फॉर्म अ पैटर्न इन द स्काई इज नोन एज डैश कॉन्स्टिलेशन. सेकेंड वन, अ प्लेनेट इज डैश टू अस देन द स्टार्स closer. Third one, the planets are also known as dash wandering stars. Fourth one, the pole star define the dash direction north. Star dash, but planets do not dash. Twinkle twinkle. Next one is match the following. First one, a constellation visible in winter. Option is Orion. Second one, the morning star. Morning star is Mercury and Venus. Third one, a constellation visible in spring. Answer is Ursa Minor. Fourth one, the brightest object in the night sky is Moon. And fifth one, a star of average brightness is called Sun. Next one is take the correct option question, and there are the four options. And first one is the planet that can be sometime seen in the evening sky even when the unaided eyes. And options are Neptune, Saturn, Mercury and Venus. So our answer is C, Mercury. Second one, the two stars at the top of Ursa Major are called pole star, bigger, deeper, small, deeper, pointer. And our answer is D, pointer. Third one, the Cassiopeia is a bright group of stars in the sky, an artificial satellite, the name giving in a spacecraft, and D is the constellation visible in autumn. And our D option is right. Question number 4. From the following, the object in the sky that apparent move from least in the given time is North Star, Venus, Sun and Moon. And our answer is North Star. Question number 5. The brightest planet in the night sky is Jupiter, Venus, Mars and Neptune. And our answer is B, Venus. Question number 6. On closely observing the sun bright star for some hours, one find that the stars appear to move from. Options are east to west, west to east, north to south and south to north. And our answer is A, east to west. It is our back exercise. Now I am discussed here the D part question answer of this chapter. You have write down the date and chapter name. Question write from with the black pen and answer is blue pen. Question number 1. Why do we usually not see the star during the day? Answer is, we usually don't see the star during the day due to the sun brightness. Question number 2. In which part of the sky are we likely to find Venus when it is visible as an evening star? Answer is, we likely to find Venus very low near the horizon in the sky. Question number 3. State the cause of the apparent motion of the sun from east to west. Answer is, the apparent motion of the sun from east to west because of the rotation of the earth on its axis from west to east. Question number 4. Name the special star in the northern hemisphere. Why has it been useful for travelers? Answer is pole star, and this star has been useful to traveler because it define the north direction. These are the back exercise and question answer. You have write down the question answer in your science notebook. Thank you so much and take care.